What up, y'all? Ein, zwei, drei, we are doing Sandras again.
Hello, Carl. Been a long time, huh?
Yeah, I was starting to miss you guys.
Now, why don't I believe you? Get over here.
Okay, how is he getting
now,
charcoal
things have developed since the last time we
from a
met.
closed bag?
Despite our best efforts, the gig's nearly up.
I'm sure you'll find some way to keep your badge. Your kind always do.
You still don't get it, do you, Carl? This ain't about keeping some fucking badge.
Hey, listen to the man.
We all the same, Carl. You, me. We all trying to pull ourselves out of the hole. Somebody steps on me, I gotta step on you.
Where's Hernandez with that fucking meat? He's been gone too long, Tenpenny.
Getting a little edgy, fellas.
Oh, how you like that, you piece of shit? That give you any idea how edgy I am?
Whoa!
Get up, bitch! You paying attention? Now, there's a ruined town out west of here. Aldea Malvada. And there's some piece of shit DEA officer meeting with an FBI agent with a dossier. Now, you get the dossier, and you make both of them disappear.
Alrighty then. Limo. Fuck the limo. Okay, let's take this piece of shit ruined car. Now, we are going to bad manner this mission. And what I mean by that is that we are not going to do it as God, aka Rockstar North, intended us to. We will do it the new fashioned way with a jetpack and also a bike. Because, yeah, much faster. So, first stop is the airport. Not the airport. Actually, yeah, the airplane graveyard. That's right. We shall get a jetpack. And we will, achieve greatness. Here we are. Home sweet home. Shit. No bike. Please don't spin out of control. No, also don't go into rocks. Rocks are bad. Don't you know? Bike? We're not trained thus in a bike school. Okay. Jetpack and time for a kind of a long flight. Of course, we could skip along until we get there, but anyway, so it's Friday, November the 8th, it's a sunny day outside, for some reason. Autumn? Weren't you supposed to, start yet? I mean, don't get me wrong, I love, warm weather and such, but I think it's about time you, send in the snows. You know, fuck the rains, just send the snows right in. You know, because I'm kind of an extremist. I mean, for me it's summer or winter with a shit ton of snow. And winter when those days are, sunny and they look so good, but it's like minus five or something. Yeah. That's kind of a cock block. And so, yeah, I like my winters extremely snowy. Oh, look. Here we are. Yes, you are a perp. Come on, bitches. Give me ammo. Oh, frick. Okay, go. And that's the way you fucking do it. Kind of. Although, yeah, you can still get hurt, you know? Killing these guys is just a bonus. Oh, just fucking die already. Any more? Apparently not. Okay. Well, time to pick up some cash and such. And yeah, I can't pick up that. And we end it. See how easy it is? With whoa, what's this? Sun. Okay, get out then. No, seriously. What is this? Ooh, baby. I love you, baby. Okay. Pause while I, get back into town. So, jump cut to the next mission. Okay then, time for the next, Caligula mission or something.
Oh, baby, I'm back! I am back! Let's get this show on the road!
The good doctor has revived the patient.
Thank you,
sweet
thank
as my
you,
son,
thank
sweet.
You.
So everything straight now?
No! Absolutely not! I'm still screwed! Absolutely screwed, but at least now I'm in the right frame of mind! What the fuck are we gonna do? Any minute now, some mafia bullet is going to splatter my brains all over the wall. My wall. My beautiful wall.
Ooh, you missed a bit. I love that.
Forget about it.
Oh, that's a great idea, Tony, but you know what? It ain't gonna work, okay? Not this time. No way, no way.
Look, man, relax. Get a grip.
Yeah, you're right. I need to get a grip.
Take control.
Yes, grab the bull by the horn.
And show everybody who's boss.
I'm the boss. I am the boss.
All right, then.
All right. Let's tear this
town
up.
That's what I'm saying. So where we going?
Details! Details! Let's just get there!
Rack 'em up, Macca. What's the matter with you?
Okay. So, old Rosie is, has grown an attitude. Characters around, and surprise, it's from Vice City, of course. Oh, frick me. Oh, please, do not fucking kill us. Are you fucking kidding me? Up, 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 up. Good. Oh, that was an unpleasantness. Yeah, sniff, sure. You are the boss. I can see that now. You sniff like a boss.
What's going on? Did you forget something?
No, look, you go on in, I'ma wait.
Look, you gotta come with me this once. If I pull this off, I can carry on. I know I can, but please, you gotta come with me. I'm gonna squirt my ass all over the floor. Just this once, please. Please, please.
Okay, okay, chill. Shit. This can't look good. Listen, everything gonna be okay. Just remember, you the boss.
I'm the boss? I'm the boss. I'm the boss. I'm the boss.
Like a boss. Like a boss.
Hey, boys. Tell your boss that Ken Rosenberg is here to see him.
Ken who?
Ken Rosenberg.
Ken Rosenberg, the guy that runs this town.
Sure.
So, how's Johnny?
He's doing much better. Huh. Yeah, he ate something this morning.
Oh. Huh.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Ken. Oh, my Christ, this fucking thing. Ken, come on, stay. How you doing?
Pretty good. And you?
Still got a little bit of the night terrors, touch of diarrhea, but I'll get through it.
Huh, diarrhea. Cool.
And
yeah.
Who's this?
How you doing, Johnny?
It's fucking him. It's him. Oh, my head. Oh, God. It's him. Oh, my heart. My heart.
Damn, that nigga fucked up.
So CJ is so shocking that, you know, that guy got a heart attack. No, for fuck's sake. Explosion. Okay, why'd you do that? Seriously now, that's just unpleasant, you know? That's fucking unpleasant. And of course, now we have to like make our way out of this this joint.
Shit. They started a fire to keep us back. There must be an extinction here somewhere. Fine. There will be no witnesses, or we're dead meat.
On it.
Got the extinguisher. I got the extinguisher.
Great.
Those guys out, and I'll put out the flame.
Now it's time to like change up weapons. Oh, for fuck's sake! Change up weapons. Oh, frick me. Okay. One's for you, one for you. For fuck's sake, die. Good. Let's see.
Leading the way.
Really? Anyone else I should know about? Anyone else?
Screw this. I'm gonna hide in the freezer.
Hey, thanks. Call Johnson, remember that.
Fucking headshot, I think. A bat? Really? A bat versus a fucking SMG? Oh shit. Well, it will work if, you know, he had reached me and, you know, not died like a bitch. Okay.
What did I say? What did I do?
Nothing. My bad. Now take cover.
Oh, for fuck's sake, meat. Really? Even fucking... inanimate objects are like trying to kill me now. Okay.
I'm screwed.
No, you're not. Stay there.
See,
holy shit. You I'm headshotting like
something.
A pro. I am. Shut the fuck up, Rosie. O'Donnell.
Well done,
CJ. Nah, kidding. This guy is much cooler than Rosie O'Donnell could ever be.
Shit, this is insane.
Shut the frick up and let me shoot
no
stuff.
More, huh?
Enough of your fucking bitching.
Ever.
Okay, it's clear. You don't look like you need
is
to.
It? Is it? Time for some, you know. Who the fuck is shooting at me? Oh, it's you. I'm on a roll. Come on, come out.
Nice.
Oh, you. Anyone else? No, okay. Carry on. Oh, wow. classic. Let's see. He's gotta be somewhere around here. Oh! Almost.
You think I'm a traitor?
Fucking headshot and headshot. Yep, we've killed kind of an entire small town. Now we can depart like badasses. What? Rosie is injured? No, my life is over. Okay.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck out of here. We need some meals. Get me back to Caligula. You calm down and follow my lead.
Oh, fuck, man. We work well as a team together, huh?
You and me carrying this town up? Nobody can stop us.
Nobody in the world.
Johnny's a done deal. So is his gang.
Who fucking right they are, dumb pussies?
Oh, fuck, I'm screwed up. Fuck, screwed. What the fuck am I gonna do? Shit! Shit! Shit!
You just gotta hang in there. Play it dumb. I'll figure out a way to get you out of this.
Just drop me at the airport.
Nah, man. They gotta think you did. I'll think of something. I promise.
Okay, so apparently the cocaine has kind of the effects of the cocaine are kind of over, and now he realizes that he is kind of fucked. But no problem, as always, CJ is there to help with every need. Fuck.
Get in there and be cool, like you just been out for a relaxing drive or something.
Calm, yeah, calm. I'm calm. Real fucking calm. I'm calm, Mr. Calm, Mr. Calm. That's me, Mr. Calm.
Mr. Calm, yeah. Oh, for fuck's sake, really? My bike is gone now? Stop! Shit. Stop! In the name of the Führer. Or no, wait. That's a World War I helmet, I think. Either that or a biker helmet, I'm not sure. But if it is a World War I German helmet, then, you know, I guess the will of the Kaiser be done. Yeah. Okay, we have a short mission at the Four Dragons Casino, and then we will do the Big D. Because, you know, no D jokes. Nothing there. Quick save, might as well, and go in and get the next mission. It's not actually a mission; it's more of a cutscene. You don't actually have to do anything.
Mr. Ronfa Lee. Gentlemen. Can I have your marks, please?
Wow, he signs like a special person.
Gentlemen, or shall I say partners?
Oh, I drank to that.
He drinks like a special person too. So apparently, CJ has the only sort of realistic arms around here. Okay. Well, let's get the D. I kind of cringe when I say that, but yeah. Anyway, the D is for a reason. You will see who it is, but you may guess. He is mad, and he is a D. He is telephone. Apparently.
Hello?
Carl, it's me, Ken. The Leone family has made their move. Salvatore's here. Now, he's taken over Caligula. We're screwed. It's war for control of Venturis, man. War. War. There's word of some triad visitors, something that should keep them busy. I'm calling from the bathroom. I gotta go. I really gotta go.
Oh, Kenny. Yep, it's Mad Dog.
Jump!
Come on, jump!
Come on, man, jump! Oh, you got it!
Hey, what's happening? Who's the idiot?
That's some washed up rapper.
It's Mad Dog. Used to be a real chart topping cat, real player.
Mad Dog?
Jump!
Oh, man.
Jump! Come on!
Lost all his money in the casino and went botso.
Hey, Mad Dog! What you doing up there, fool?
Come on,
dog! Do I know you?
Already. Don't be a wuss.
I don't think so,
come
so
on,
shut
jump.
The fuck up. This is the end.
Jump,
so
fuck.
Oh,
no, dog! Get a grip, dude! Get a grip! You still got it? You still gangster?
I don't give a fuck no more. My manager got killed. Some asshole stole my rhyme book. Shit is rough. All the kids like this Loco G or whatever the fuck his name is. Some fake-ass gangster rapper bullshit. Liquor's my only friend.
Come on, dog. You just need a new manager, baby. You looking at him.
I hate ya.
Just come in off that ledge, man.
Hey, don't talk him out of jumping. We got good money on this.
Yeah, good odds, too.
Damn, this town is cold.
Man, jump!
Hey, you stay the fuck away! Stay the fuck away! I'm the best rapper in the universe! I'll jump!
Oh, hell no! I gotta catch this fool!
Yep, save Mad Dog. How should we do that? Oh, look, it's a car. That's something. Assassinate, steal, and rinse and repeat. Okay, Rose. Oh, the,
Stay back!
Now I just have to, you know, like, move the car when he jumps. I'm a gentlewoman.
Don't take your clothes with you!
Jump, Mad Dog! We have country music and shit. Really? Are you? Are you really gonna do it? I think it's good. Woo! Okay, now we have to take his sorry ass to the hospital. Very Mad Dog can't hold his liquor. Man, come on, dude, you're a rapper. You can do better. I mean, you can do better than this, right? For fuck's sake. I mean, you practically inhale booze and bitches. So yeah, I'm thinking you might have a little more tolerance, you know, for these things. Brandy. Also, yeah.
I need more brandy.
Watching it as an Ivy, fast. And also some, you know, some nurse who will pleasure you or something. Anyway. There you go. You're safe, Mad Dog.
Hey, get yourself straightened out, then we can get you back in the studio.
Carl.
What?
When I get clean, I'm gonna need a new manager. Thought I might look you up.
Yeah, you do that, homie.
Okay, so mission's over. See you next time when I think we will do a mission that totally sucks balls. So, bye.